The show is called Camouflage. I have been cooperating with Thierry Boutemi in making like a landscape where the works are like discovered in this landscape. From that, I have also done a series of drawings. The first idea for the show came from Emmanuel Perrotin, actually, because he and Julie were visiting me in Norrtälje, where I live, in the countryside, 1 hour from Stockholm, in a house with a big garden. And I grow many things there, flowers and vegetables, and I do pots for fun. And a lot of sculptures that I don't use for specific shows, I just leave in the nature, in my surrounding. He was very enthusiastic and asked if I could do an installation that would be like that in the gallery. I thought that would be so fantastic because it seemed so different. Thierry Boutemi were invited to do this cooperation, and I was extremely happy he accepted. So he came to my studio and we planned it. Well, the result is that built up a mountain in the gallery that has the model from the hill behind my studio. In my surrounding, it's really like a scrappy part of nature, just a lot of moss and old grasses and ugly trees, and we have built up a model from it. Then this model is covered with plants. Thierry Boutemi put together all these kind of different mosses and orchids and grasses and things. It's like a painting with plants. So the colors go together and varies and changes, and there are also like juniper trees, and it's really amazing. The last room has no plants. You need some kind of contemplation room or a more quiet room to relax or be able to think about the flowers and then maybe return to them. That's how I like to see it. And one of the sculptures is accidentally a little bit like the florist, Thierry. But I did that sculpture several years ago. Accidentally, it looks like him, and it's also called the gardener. So it's like a strange coincidence. It was like the whole project was meant to be, which is, you know, like magic. And the drawings, I always do drawings as models for the work, but not exact models. They are more like emotional models. I explore what direction I want to go with the sculptures or what direction I don't want to go. When I walked into the exhibition, when it was finally finished, I felt really happy. I mean, it was such a victory. We made it, and it became so... I even have hard to describe the feeling, because what hits me the most is the scent from the plant. It's like I come into something wonderful.